This is something that I think most people overlook. And I personally have had more damage done to this to my boats because it's anything. And that's loose transom bolts and motor bolts, mount bolts. I remember being on Lake Mead and had a motor hanging on by one bolt left. I've had another time where I've sheared two bolts. And I've had transom issues because bolts get loose and it starts ripping and pulling and compressing the transom. So a lot of damage gets done caused just by the loose motor mount bolts, transom bolts, all these things back here. You know, they're 3/4 inch, simple to do. But when they get loose, which they do over time, especially in rough water, you know, if you got, depending on what bolt you got, some of them will stretch out, the threads loosen up. So all you got to do is go through every so often. You can use socket or wrenches, but 3/4 inch, and I'll go through. Especially it's when I get in rough water, it's always my reminder though, is just seeing, I mean, I just tightened these not long ago. And as you can also see on this one here at the factory, I have them put 6 motor bolts, motor mount bolts. So most boats have 4. I have them throw an extra set in there just in case, because I'm gun shy about what's happened. But get your 3/4 inch sockets on their wrenches, go through. It only takes 10 minutes, but I think you'll be amazed how often they loosen up on you, and it'll save you a lot of headaches down the road. But check your mounts, make sure they're tight, and allows you to go fish a whole lot more.